actually arrange in such notice a very good line of speakers, some distinguished speakers here, and also to feast your eyes, we have a cultural performance as well. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. I'll come back to you. Thank you.
Brother, agama untuk menyampaikan ucapan saya. Saya ingin mengucapkan kepada anda,
jaga bukan kerana dijadikan artifact museum kerana dia adalah warisan, tetapi oleh kerana kita mengiktiraf, menghormati bahasa Inggeris, kita celebrate diversity dan supaya insyaAllah jadi Malaysia ini jadi negara yang sebenarnya semua bahasa, semua budaya, semua suku kaum rasakan ini adalah Malaysia kita bersama. Sekian.
Terima kasih, Speaker. That doesn't deter me from when I went to university overseas without that sort of very racially charged atmosphere, and we were able to mix around with many friends of different races. They show that the misconception of national unity can only be achieved by one official or one common language. And this misconception, in fact, have led to today's
committed to the concept of mother tongue-based multilingual education promoted by UNESCO that supports mother tongue instruction as a means of improving educational quality. We endorse the following resolutions urging the Malaysian government. Number one, to formulate policies that recognize, promote, protect, and realize multiculturalism and multilingualism as inherent strengths of all communities in Malaysia, and dismantle policies that are threat to cultural and languages of Malaysians. Number two, to ensure all state linguistic and cultural institutions protect and promote and provide access to languages and cultures of all ethnic groups, for instance, Dewan Bahasa dan Pustaka, Institute Terjemahan, dan Buku Malaysia, that is ITBM, and the others. Three, to ensure high quality movies, writings, performances, and art products produced in Malaysia are equally eligible for the status of national movies, literature, performance, arts, and hence entitled to enjoy the state's cultural resources regardless of the language and ethnic background of those productions. Four, to ensure the award of national laureate, Sastrawan Negara, recognize the literature of Chinese, Tamil, English, East Malaysia native languages for the various minority groups, particularly indigenous communities, as the first step towards a comprehensive mother tongue education system. Finally, the last one, introduce a national ombudsman for linguistic minorities aimed at preserving and promoting the linguistic rights of ethnic minorities and indigenous groups.